got to be love, right? It's got to be love. She licked his armpit. Right, we've called this opening discussion Booby and the Geek. Right, Joe, you are an actor of some repute. Are these two acting?
I've only just got it.
That's a positive thing.
I've only just got it.
Of some repute.
Sir, what have you said?
A lot of repute.
Thank you.
Swash, yes. Are they acting? That's what I'm trying to ask.
I don't know. I don't know if I think Bex is, because it always happens just before she gets... She's up for nominations, up for the boot, innit? She has a little kiss and a cuddle.
Yes, you think that she's using the threat of nomination.
And I just think Luke's too really scared to say no.
Could you really be that...
I think I would just freeze up and let her...
Could you really be that cynical that she's actually thinking up for a nomination? Are the cameras watching? OK, look at this. Look what you get from me. It's only romance. Vote for me. Anna Pointer, what do you think? Do you share the cynicism of Swash?
I'm afraid I share the cynicism. She is the biggest game player in that house. And poor Luke, I think it's the first time he's ever been in bed with a woman. So what's he supposed to do?
It's amazing that he's remaining to stay in bed with her with his technique of slagging her off at every opportunity.
Exactly.
I can't stand you. I hate your guts. You're making my skin crawl. And she goes, I can understand that. Do you want a snog? It's unbelievable.
It is unbelievable. And it makes my skin crawl, actually, as well.
Really? Where's the romance in this room?
Oh, no.
Let's see if we can find it from our audience chomping at the bit to discuss this. Right, can we just start with any level of positivity about this relationship? Right, oh, straight over here, young lady. Let's have some positivity.
It's the I love you, I don't like you. You know when maybe you fancy someone and you pretend you hate them? Yeah, you're like, I don't like you, but they are
they're like brother and sister, love. It's a bit incestuous.
But it's not incestuous. They're not brother and sister. There is no way that one parentage could produce those two different people. This is our daughter, you're right, and our son, hello. It's obviously someone's had an affair. Right, that's an outrageous accusation. There's no incest. I want more positivity before we plough into this couple.
They both love each other, but both of them are too scared to admit it.
They're too scared to admit it.
Luke's just scared.
Right, now I have to say that I just want to watch this clip one more time. I know it's difficult to watch those stories, but I just want to ask the question and watch this carefully. Is Luke actually awake? Take a look. Look closely. At this point, he hasn't moved. I'm getting in there while he's asleep. Hasn't moved. Nothing. I don't know. Completely asleep. Right, let's lay into this relationship. Who wants to start an ugly, ugly argument against this couple? Right, straight over here, young lady.
He needs to be manipulated by someone. Like, when Mario was there, he was like his little person.
I don't know where else to go.
He followed him around everywhere, and now he's gone. He needs to follow Bex around, and he just needs that
He
person.
Followed him around everywhere?
Yeah.
He followed Mario?
Yeah.
Are you saying that if Mario stayed in the house, they'd be snogging in the night? What's your take on this, my friend?
I think he's getting some practice before he goes in the real world, really. Like, he's a little guy, he needs some help in this, he needs some practice. A girlfriend on the internet.
Doesn't anyone think this is real love?
He
does love her.
He does love her.
And he calls her Rebecca, despite the fact that everyone else calls her Bex. He calls Rebecca.
They're just good friends that can't make a real couple. She's a whore, and he's asexual.
Unbelievable. Channel 4 would like to distance themselves from that remark. Joe Swash, can you restore some reality to this argument?
That was a bit strong, weren't it? That's a little bit strong.
It was a strong word.
I don't like her, but not that much.
It was a strong word.
No, I just think he's like a rabbit in the headlights. He's just like, quick, chop my eyes and it'll be over soon.
She's...
That's what I'm thinking.
She is not a whore. She is not a whore. Stop it. Stop it. She does not accept payment.
Yeah.
She does not accept payment. She only accepts day-old Indian takeaway.
And a bit of cider. So... A bit of cider.
I love it. I just want this. And he's always sober. That's the thing. Yeah. Luke doesn't drink. So whereas she can say, oh, I can't believe I kissed you last night, it was absolutely piss, he just goes, a couple of waters and I'm anyone's. Makes no sense at all. What's your take on this love blossoming relationship?
Well, it's a bit controversial, but I think she's, like, attacking him. He's only, like, 12.
Can I just ask the audience this question? Look at them both there. Who's out of whose league?
They're on a level.
Anyone's league.
Right, they're from the same league.
Completely different on levels, opposites attract and all. He's the geek and she's just crazy.
I just think he wants to lose his cherry.
He wants to lose. You're suggesting he is a virgin?
I think, well.
Right, well, I can now provide you with some unseen footage. Time now for some exclusive footage. How exciting is that? Now, watch closely. This is Luke and Bex, and they're chatting about their fumbles in the night. Watch closely.
Thursday night, it was just a drunken mistake on your part, and just a mistake on my part. On the Sunday night, we were just happy to be in heaven, which is the worst excuse I've ever heard in my life, but I'm going to go with that one. And then Tuesday night...
I was up for eviction.
I was comforting you because you was up for eviction. Oh, we're done for.
Yes, I can't believe that. He's making excuses for every intimate moment. If these two actually do end up together, they're going to be on their golden wedding anniversary, and he's going to be doing everything. There was that one time you were ovulating, I slipped. Unbelievable. So that just about covers the house love affair.